It was the draw that grabbed the headlines. Real Madrid and City rivals Atletico pitted to play each other in the last eight of the UEFA Champions League in a repeat of last year's final.